Hi guys, for today's video I will do a drawing in here, and after that I put polyurethane, and I have colors here, so let's start.